हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन स्टैंडर्ड 7 मैथमेटिक्स ज्योमेट्री, दैट इज एंगल्स और G2। इट इज पार्ट 1। एंगल, व्हेन एंगल इज फॉर्म देयर इज टू आर्म्स व्हेन मीट एट ए पॉइंट फॉर्म एन एंगल। सो देयर इज टू वर्टिसेस इन दैट फिगर। A and B are two vertices, but O is the angle. Then arm of the angle is OB and OA. So this angle can be measured by degree or minute or second. Degree, minute or second. 1 degree equal to 60 minute. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. Then types of angles. Right angle, when two arms meet at 90 degree, that is right angle. Acute angle, when it is less than 90 degree, then it is acute angle, but more than 0 degree. Obtuse angle, when it is greater than 90 degree, but less than 180 degree. Straight angle, it is equal to 180 degree, that is straight. Reflex angle, which is greater than 180 degree but less than 360 degree, that is your reflex angle. Then zero angle, when these two lines A and B coincides with each other, then it forms an angle, that is zero angle or null angle. Adjacent angles, when one common vertices or common arms with the other two arms meet at a point, then it forms adjacent angle. In this figure, PQS is the adjacent angle with the RQS, or 1 and 2. Then linear pair angles. What is the linear pair? It means when sum of two angles is equal to 180 degree. So here 1 and 2 angle is equal to 180 degree, or AOB and BOC angle is equal to 180 degree. It is also known as supplementary to each other, or supplementary angles. Then what is complementary angles? When sum of two angles is equal to 90 degree, then it is known as your complementary angles. So if one is 30 degree, then its complementary angle is 90 minus 30, that is 60 degree. If one angle is 120 degree, then its supplementary angle is 180 minus 120, that is 60 degree. So sum of these two angles is equal to 90 degree for complementary, sum of two angles of supplementary is 180 degree. Then angles at a point. At a point, if there are more vertices or more arms joins at a point, then its complete angle is equal to 360 degree. So if you take here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 angles, then sum of these 5 angles is equal to 360 degree. Then it is also known as one complete angle is equal to 360 degree. Then vertically opposite angles, when two lines meet at a point, it cross and forms four angles, 1, 2, 3, 4. In these four angles, opposite two angles are equals. 1 and 2 angle here are equals, 3 and 4 are equals. This is known as vertically opposite angles. Then its condition also, angle 1 is equal to angle 2, angle 3 is equal to angle 4. If it is 30 degree, then 2 angle is also 30 degree.
Chala.
Then, examples, number 2, second eye, 75 degree and 30 minutes. What is the complementary angle of 75 degree and 30 minutes? Then you have to subtract it. 90 minus 70 degree, 30 minutes. It is the complementary angle. Then 90 degree is equal to, you have to convert 90 degree to degree and minute, 89 degree and 60 minute. Then subtract it 75 degree and 30 minutes. Then after subtract, it is 14 degree and 30 minutes. So complementary angle of 75 degree and 30 minute is equal to 14 degree and 30 minute. Like this, if second given, so complementary angle of 62 degree, 40 minute and 25 minute is equal to, so subtract from 90 degree. So 90 degree you can convert it degree, minute and second. 89 degree, 59 minute and 60 seconds. Because 60 second is equal to 1 minute, 1 minute and 59 minute is 2 minute, 2 minute. Then subtract it, then it forms 27 degree, 19 minute and 35 seconds. Then example 4. The sum of two adjacent angle is 76. If one of them measure 20 degree more than the other, so sum of two adjacent angle is 76 degree, but one is more than other by 20 degree. Let one angle be x degree, then other angle is more than 20 degree of that angle, so x plus 20 degree. If x plus 20 degree, then according to question, you have to add the adjacent angles x and x plus 20 is equal to 76 degree. So 2x is equal to 76 minus 20, that is 56 degree. So x is equal to 56 by 2, 28 degree. If x is 28 degree, then x plus 20 other angle is equal to 28 plus 20, that is 48 degree. Then see example 8. Find the value of x and y in this figure. Example, that is example 8. Here I have put 1, 2, 3, 4. One angle given x plus 40 degree, two angle given x plus 30 degree, three angle 95 degree, four angle y plus 30 degree. From this, calculate what is the value of x and y. You know, when two lines are vertically opposite across to each other, there is vertical angles. One angle is equal to three angle by vertically, two angle is equal to four angle by vertically. So one angle is equal to x plus 40 degree, that is equal to 95 degree. Then x is equal to 95 minus 40, that is 55 degree. Then second case, two angle is equal to four angle by vertical opposite. So x plus 30 is equal to y plus 30. 30 is in the same sides, in same sign, so you can cancel it. Then x is equal to y, that means x here is 55 degree, so y is also similar with x or equal to with x, that is 55 degree. Then example 5. If two complementary angles are in the ratio 7:8, find the angles. When it is in ratio forms, so convert it into by the variable. Let the angles be 7x degree and 8x degree. Then according to question, these are complementary angles, so sum of these two angles is equal to 90 degree. 7x plus 8x equal to 90 degree, so 15x is equal to 90, then x equal to 6 degree. Then 7x is equal to 42 degree and 8x is equal to 48 degree. Okay, thank you.